Hi, I'm Dr. Matthew Rhodes. I'm the Director of Outreach Programs in Central and Southeast Europe at the George C. Marshall Center. Okay, well, this is a special seminar that we're doing in partnership with Romanian National Defense University. It was approached to us by one of our former graduates, Navy Captain Jan Krachun, who is the Director of Security and Leadership Studies at the NDU in Bucharest. He has a class in session of about 38 War College level students who are in a 6-month course on current national security issues. And he requested that we host them for 1 week here at the Marshall Center to assist them with their program. Well, the objectives of the seminar, consistent with this longer 6-month program, are one, to help them better understand some of the topics that they've requested through special presentations and discussions that they will have here with Marshall Center faculty. These include things like the state of the NATO alliance, things like Russia's role in European security as President Putin starts his fourth term. And interestingly, I think especially for the Marshall Center, they were quite interested in a U.S.-German security partnership. Well, in part, I think much like our other resident programs, we hope that they come back, go back to their home country with an even stronger ability to do their jobs, to deal with the very complex security challenges that we all are facing on a day-to-day basis, and that they'll also have a sense that the Marshall Center will remain here as a resource for them also in the future if there's some areas where we can help. Well, this program will be dealing with a range of contemporary European security challenges that are especially relevant for Romania and other Black Sea countries, and we're actually quite honored that they have chosen the Marshall Center for to be the recipient or at least host of their program. And we think it will be useful for them, and it's also a chance for us to support the work of one of our most active alumni in that country.